Hello friends, welcome to Creative Medicine. In this lecture, we will learn about
Spanish Dola. Spanish windlass is practiced in which form of strangulation? It is practiced in garroting.
Spanish windlass is a method of judicial execution in Spain. It is by garroting. Thank you and thank you for watching.